was 16 and 35 when Robert left London, bound for places unknown. On the good ship Speedwell, her direction was westward, and they prayed they'd soon make ground. They first saw the timbers surrounding the water, now known as Narragansett Bay. They directed the Speedwell to a point on the shoreline, and stepped off, they would say. 66 days and 66 nights, we sail across your waters blue and green. And we pray for those who fared not so well, our new land they will never see. They settled in the trees alongside the creek there that flowed into the bay. With the help of the natives, they learned how to survive there, and Kingstown grew out of the haze. Despite the brutal nature of the land they had chosen, they managed to prosper most days. And here we are, 400 years later, 3,000 strong, we all say. Thanks to the man who delivered our name to the waters of Narragansett Bay. We've taken his dream and passed it on out all over the USA. They sailed across your waters blue and green. And we prayed for those who fared not so well, our new land they will never see.